intense testosterone-fueled discussions with their frustrated fathers as they followed in the vaunted footsteps in the family businesses. McCain, always in hot water at Annapolis and known for crashing his planes, was the Navy flyer son and grandson of gruff and courageous four-star admirals. He told his friends that one of the great burdens and a cause of resentment in his life was being John Sidney McCain III and the obligation to live up to the success of his father, who, in a strange twist of fate, commanded the Vietnam theater where McCain was a POW. In 1957, when McCain was in the Naval Academy and his dad was the Navy liaison to Congress, John got into an argument in a Washington, D.C. park with some Georgetown students who tried to crash a party that McCain and other midshipmen were having with girls. They ended up being held by shore patrol, and the senior McCain was woken up in the wee hours to come pick them up. He came in uniform, took the cigar out of his mouth, and said sternly, "Gentlemen, this will not happen again."